Quick video to show the difference between a string literal and a string array. So here you can see I've built a small example where I have a string literal, which is a character pointer to a string. And here I have a string array, which is a character array. And you can see that if I execute this, I mean, they're both strings, so you could wonder, like, what's the actual difference? And the thing is where they live in memory. So the character array or string array is actually modifiable. So if you modify it, let's say I put this to another character, it's no problem. But if you do that with the literal, actually, there is no compiler error, which is even stranger in my opinion, but you see, you have a seq fault. And you might be wondering why, because like, it still points to, it's like a pointer to a character array, so like, in memory, the layout should be the same, but actually it's not. Because if you do object dump, there is a, well, first, if you do object dump alone, or like this, you can see that there is a lot of sections in your binary. Object dump is a way to parse your binary, and here we are parsing a.out that I generated, and you can see there is an RO data. We have a data ones, that's where the global variables are. BSS are where the uninitialized global and static are, and there is a bunch of them, but the one we care about is arrow data, which means read-only data. And if you print that one, arrow data, you can see that the string literal is in read-only data. So it puts it in a section of memory that is read-only. That's why you cannot modify it. And if you look at the text is well, it's a bit counterintuitive, but it's actually the machine code. There is a bunch of stuff, but you can see at some point there is, I am a string array, but like there is, it's a bit weird, like it's not exactly this, but I guess it lives there. That I'm not sure, but yeah. And so if you want a char pointer that is actually modifiable, you have to allocate one, I don't remember, I guess this is string, strdup. Yes, so strdup will duplicate a string. And then you do char s is equal to this, and you just duplicate the string. And apparently it's this one. And here, if you, instead of modifying the literal, you modify s. And run it, you can see that, yeah, I'm not printing it, of course, but if I print it, you can see that it can modify it, no problem, because you created, you duplicated the string, and you put it on the heap instead of, this one is on the heap, and this one is in the read-only data section. So that's why you cannot modify it. Anyway, that's it. See you.